Wow, look at all those stars.
You know, I've read that starlight gives you cancer.
But then again, what doesn't these days, hmm?
Listen, kid, there's something I've been meaning to tell you. It's not easy for me to say.
Oh, God, you're not coming out of the closet, are you? Oh, God, why does everyone always come out to me?
I just wanted to thank you for everything you did today. I know this whole trip has been a mess.
Well, it hasn't been all bad. I must admit, there have been some moments that were, dare I say, fun.
We're off on the road to Rhode Island. We're having the time of our lives.
Take it, dog.
We're quite a pair of partners, just like Thelma and Louise. Except you're not 6 feet tall.
Yes, and your breasts don't reach your knees.
Give it time.
We're off on the road to Rhode Island. We're certainly going in style.
I'm with an intellectual who craps inside his pants.
How dare you? At least I don't leave urine stains on all the household plants.
Oh, pee jokes.
We've traveled a bit and we found, like a masochist in Newport, we're Rhode Island bound.
Crazy travel conditions, huh?
First class and new class.
Whoa, careful with that joke. It's an antique.
We're off on the road to Rhode Island. We're not gonna stop till we're there.
Maybe for a beer. Whatever dangers we may face, we'll never fear or cry.
That's right, until we're syndicated, Fox will never let us die, please.
We're off on the road to Rhode Island, the home of that old campus swing.
We may pick up some college girls and picnic on the grass.
Mm-hmm. We tell you more, but we would have the senses on our ass.
Yikes.
We certainly do get around.
Like a bunch of renegade pilgrims who were thrown out of Plymouth Colony,
we're Rhode Island bound.
Or like a group of college freshmen who were rejected by Harvard and forced to go to Brown.
We're Rhode Island.